I'm Jonathan Rees, sharing with you today the VHD2, which is the real heart and core of a VHD system. VHD2 weighs just 70 kilos, so it's a really compact small box, and yet it would typically do the job of many cells of line array. We would cover up to, say, 3,000-5,000 people with one box per side. If we increase this, we can have two per side, and we're covering audiences of up to 15,000 people. It truly is a very compact, powerful solution. But for KV2, it's not just about the power, it's more about the quality. And through our technology, we give you the lowest possible distortion levels, at least 10 times lower than any comparable line array. So in the 8-inch, we have mid-range that uses transcoil technology. We have nitride titanium for the lowest distortion compression drivers, and two 12-inch low mids to reinforce the bottom end of the three-way active-driven system. So VHD2 is driven from our control pack, the VHD2000, and all equalization, control, and delay line with our pioneering 20 megahertz system come from the VHD2000. This takes care of all limiting and manages the system to ensure that the optimum audio performance is delivered to every seat in the house. Of course, VHD is a point source solution, and we believe point source is the best way to achieve high quality sound. And VHD exemplifies this on every level. Through the flying system, we can add subwoofers, and our double 15 unit would fly alongside the VHD2s. For the downfill, even with the two units combined, we have just 130 kilos and much wider coverage of 110 degrees for the front of the audience. It's a really compact, but most importantly, great sounding system that we believe is the future of sound, made perfectly clear. For more information about VHD and all KV2 products, please visit our website or call your local dealer.